Fucking coons. I meant raccoons, you racist bastard.
No, you didn't.
Not what you said, though. Jesus.
I quite like this game.
Yay, I'm red.
Me too.
Mate. I'm pink. I'm pink Power Ranger.
You fucking cum bucket.
She was. You know she was.
Let's do this.
Immediately take my painkillers. Immediately craft a scarf or however, and then just immediately fuck off.
You are correct, sir.
Right, so look at the menu. We're right up north. Yeah, well, we're west. Shall we all head for that helicopter crash?
Why not?
Take a painkiller immediately, and I am Audi. See, this is the thing, because we're a four piece, we can't really set markers, because if one person sets it and one person wants to go elsewhere. Right.
Oh, thank you.
I am warm.
I've gone all out to make myself look Christmassy, even if I feel like
look good, feel good, babe.
Look good, feel good. Look, I
didn't look Christmassy, socks on. You're going for it, I'm proud of you. Ooh, what's this over here? Dolby's feeling about as Christmassy as a thrown brick.
As a thrown brick?
From the,
Yeah, because the brick on the helicopter is brick.
My music's just changed, so I'm probably near enemies.
I'll just put a waypoint on John. Where is he? This waypoint system is bollocks, isn't it?
You guys actually coming down here, are you?
Yeah. Right, well, I'm a little way, he's getting bad touch.
Yep.
Just grab the stuff, John, if you can get it. I'm just trying to get towards Wayne in a minute, because he's getting a few hits.
Yeah, I'm next to Wayne. Cool. I'm going to try and get in as well.
Support him.
I'm literally...
That's yours, Wayne. I'm freezing, I need to get in to...
Yep.
The bag, oh, that's good. Wayne, stay near us so we can measure when you go down for freezing.
I'm down.
Vince, have you got him now? Good.
I was like, I'm not even gonna. It's my breath.
I need it for the warmth.
Oh, there's a fucking fire just there, but I don't know if I can get to it.
Hello?
How
there's one here, there's one here. Wayne? There's guys here that, Vivica 1337. By the door! Along with the Krispies. Sort of doing out of loads of food. Drop in core temperature detected. I'm going to head slightly north towards this hideout and see what I can loot. Oh, enemies. Oh, I'm being bad touched. Got him. You want a chicken?
I'm stuck in like... Oh no, never mind. I've got a way out. It's like a fucking massive fucking birdcage. John, there's a fire around here somewhere, isn't there?
In the birdcage there is, yeah. And there's one on the top of the overpass.
I'm getting away from this guy and this guy here, because there's another guy.
I'm gonna die
any second, and I don't need to res me before they kill me. I'm gonna die now.
Okay, where you to, Andy?
Thank you.
You on the barrel, are you?
Yeah, I'm over on the barrel over here. And then
if you head towards me in a minute, there's a little shelter around the corner from where I am, or where I am now.
Yeah, that's what I was looking.
I'm clear the hideout. Alright, I'm gonna do that wrapping.
Oh, nice.
Bye, Dobby. See you later. Have a lovely shift.
What the fuck?
Yeah, let's get in this hideout to our right, Wayne.
There's two underneath us. You take those two, I'll go and
if you go down, I'll get you out. I'm trying to find a way around the corner. Just tell me when you're about to go down, but you might be able to make it in, because it's literally here.
Right, well...
I'm about to go down.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm waiting for you to die.
Yeah, there's some tidy stuff up here, Andy.
Have you got it all, or...?
No.
I will come in.
I can see a load of stuff through walls and
whatnot. I have been just there.
Then I'm waiting to...
Yes, I'll open this door. Oh, joy of joys.
Anything in here? No.
Oh, there's two other guys here with us, John.
Nothing in here. Oh, okay, there's nothing here.
Is there?
Yeah, so loot everything you can.
Yeah.
Right, if there's people here with us, that means that's probably a better way to have them if they're just there. I've got a Lavoa and an SMG, so I'm going to go out and I've marked another hideout.
I've marked the closest one to us. Is it just down the road?
Yep.
Yeah, that's the one I've marked as well. I got an SMG too.
Good.
There's no point hanging around in a place with those two, because you will be fighting over gear. We need to split up from them, really. That's what can aggravate people.
Do you can get yourself a weapon or something?
Fuck.
Make sure you put on any clothes.
Oh yeah, John, this building's stacked as fuck with things.
Cool, I'm coming up with you. I'm right down the bottom.
There's electronics in here. There's another box of electronics in there. I didn't pick them all up.
Oh, there's a gunfight weighing outside.
Thank you.
I can't find out, I can't hear where that gunfire's coming from, but there's a big fire there, so.
Whatever that, oh, there's a med kit there, I can't pick it up. There's a bomb in here, there's a little bomb, stay there.
I can hear it.
I'm gonna work away towards the north, towards this other hideout, is that something there?
Some weapon parts?
Trying to find some buildings, because we've got big open streets at the moment. Well, there's some things on here, I expect. There's a burning car.
See, I...
You are getting warm.
Oh, there's loads of shit in this fucking building. Lull.
There's another one there. Okay, fuck it, I'll just put it if you grab whatever it is and they can make it. You got another weapon, Wayne? You have?
Yeah, I've got an assault rifle.
Good, so am I. There's weapon parts, you know, I was like, make one if you need one. What's some of this?
I've got enemies near me. Think.
There's a building here, Wayne.
I'm killed.
Watch out for the bomb. You should warm up in here.
I'm with you now, Andy.
Wicked. Right. I need to equip.
There's also a fire. If you don't follow, you'll do better if you don't follow the exact route that I'm doing. If you don't.
No, I'm going off.
Yeah.
I'm going down little alleyways and stuff.
I found two big bags.
Hey, painkillers, thank you.
And
that's
this?
Where we're heading, just there.
Medicine. Oh, even better. More medicine. Well, that's me set for a while. Beautiful. And a med kit. Fuck, I'm on a roll.
Right.
Just around this hideout.
This hideout has got nothing in it.
Right. Ads. Wayne, there's some ads over here, but they're only red bar. One down. Just dropped something.
Let's get crafted. Oh, I can craft anything. I haven't picked enough up.
Oh shit. They were caught in like an animation again. Right, there they are.
Oh, time to go back out for another jolt.
I've already got
keep hiding. I don't know. I'm gonna die because of assholes.
Yeah.
Rain grenade. if I die, it'll be easier for you to res me because it costs you nothing. There we go.
I'm
what do we want here?
In need of
hand food and some stuff. Hand food there. What else? I can't see anything. Oh, I'm freezing.
Oh, you prick.
There's a thing here. What's this?
Yeah,
there's another guy with us here. I'm going to
make some weapons.
Head start, because he's
I'm going back
shit.
To hide out, because I'm going to make some more weapons, and it might be better.
Ambulance!
I've just cleared, like the majority of this bit, but
shit, enemies, I've got enemies with me, John.
See what I can make.
You got ads with you, yeah?
Yeah, I've run away from them there. They were really weak, I just can't be arsed with that shit yet, so I'm coming back to you. Oh shit, there's cleanness between us.
One down.
Yeah, both dead.
Two down.
Flash bang. There's a fire just there to your left?
Yeah, I've seen that. I've just touched him in ego, but just thinking down here in a minute, I think. Oh, there's some more people down here.
What, ads
some
or...
Red bars.
Red
bar ads, yeah.
Not gonna craft anything yet. They're back out in the world. I found the best source of stuff is just when they go down. Wayne, there's a landmark over here?
Yep. Wait a second, I'm just gonna grab some clothing quickly.
That's cool, you do, bae. There's a med kit outside that you can grab. Like,
John, there's a med kit over here if you need it.
No, I'm full. I got two, thanks.
I need fucking medicine. I literally haven't picked any up for ages. Oh, there's a hideout up there. We should be alright.
Thank you.
Hmm?
Vince?
Yeah, no, I was just standing there waiting so you can see it. Right, cool.
Do you want to grab some heat before you go? Because you've been standing out here for a little bit.
No, I'm fine. I'm good. I've got decent clothing on. I'm hungry though. Right, how should I eat? An energy bar. Thanks. Hunger is gone. There's probably going to be some ads on this landmark. In fact, I think I can see some ads across the way now. I can. I'm engaging. One down. Reloading.
There's nothing in here.
Two down.
Fuck.
Oh, this landmark, Andy, you with me?
I ran into the thing.
Ooh, so come in, wasn't it? Yoink. Oh shit, the bed.
Right, virus fills been created, and
those down. So is the innocent green and some stuff out there. And I don't know what this is, but you can have that too.
Right, John, I'm coming. Oh wait, actually, no,
you're. No, sorry, I'm here with you.
Hawk a dog.
But in the minute, we're on top of a landmark. We can clean this out. I cleaned this one out on my own.
Yeah, on top of the landmark.
That's got little boxes. They're full of stuff.
Okay.
It was like a bit of everything.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature.
Oh, I can hear something screaming, Wayne. I don't know what it is, but.
Oh, that landmark.
I'm coming back down there, mate. That heat. Oh, there's a guy behind you. That's who he is. I'm gonna kill him next to this fire barrel. Oh, blue. Yours.
I've just marked our landmarks, John.
Cool.
There's another barrel over here. There's an alleyway, actually. I'm going to check the alleyway, so.
There's a bomb somewhere around here. I don't know where, but I can hear it.
Rooftop?
Oh, I'm catching up with you now.
Oh, there's another player. I'm looting this before he does. Whee.
Have you gone past the landmark, mate?
No, I marked it. It's here.
Oh, hello.
Oh, shit. There's enemies right in front of me and a fair few of them.
We might want to head west to hit the side of the dark zone and travel in south to meet
Watch
up.
Out. There's a cleaner. You got
him. Yeah, good shout.
Do you want the clothing?
Oh, we're going... No, sorry, we want to go east.
I need so we go up spot. Here and then down.
Up what? And down
then
in there?
Then you'll know what it looks like. Yeah. There'll be a barrel over here to the right.
What is over here?
Oh, it's downstairs. That's it.
I've got pulse and there's a shit ton of traps, so...
Barrel head, Prince.
Purple enemy right, just there.
Yeah, I see him.
Good shout out. Which side are we? Oh, that way, okay. Let's head towards the helicopter.
There's another one over here. There's a big guy.
No, where about the helicopter?
This way. John, did you clear it?
No.
Okay,
cool. Yes, I did.
But you did, okay. You did. Never mind then, let's head.
Oh shit, the birdie is large.
That hideout rather than that.
I've already taken his tank out. Come back up the stairs and we can pin him down.
Barrel over here if you need it.
I run the other way.
It's just like electronic stores.
Oh, nice.
There's an interact here.
Oh, yeah, open up. Let's have a look.
I really need fire because I'm freezing.
Don't jump in that.
I'm going to go down.
That's right, I'll come pick you up.
I'm going to run to you.
Okay.
If I can. I'm in literally the worst fucking place.
Hey, electronics. Need more of that.
Pick that purple shit up.
Don't forget if you want to top your medicine.
I'm dead, I'm down, fuck. Actually, never mind, I can rest. I'm good, I can get up. I didn't realise I had so many medkits.
Oh, there's guys in here.
Nice.
NPCs?
Ooh, one each.
You take that one, I'll take this one.
I'm on the other side of this thing from you now. I can't get
to. Is there a barrel somewhere?
Oh, yeah, no,
yeah, up here, mate, come back. Back to the top of the stairs and we'll come back in.
Right.
Because I'm freezing to death as well.
I'm down. Can you get to me or not?
Yeah, I can. Hang on.
Oh, thank the Lord.
Oh, oh shit.
I'm getting myself up. I'm getting myself
drink.
Up.
Oh, me too. Oh, he's purple. I'm down. You should be able to finish him and then res me. You won't need to use a red kit either.
Right, should we go down?
He's really weak.
Oh, he's just peering out the crap.
Okay.
So we won't use a med kit.
Nice. That's all that.
You can have this blue for the clutch.
There you go, I've got it.
Ooh,
you took out you took him out most of the way.
I'm with you now, Andy.
Cool. There's a grenadier at the level somewhere.
Let's head towards the.
Oh, there is there's so much.
Below us, there wasn't a great deal of like high value stuff. It's just bits and bobs, like components. So if you don't expect much when you're going down there.
I just got a box full of loads of shit.
Yeah, there seems to there seems to be landmarks, which is nice.
There's a door over here.
I'm going back outside where we came in. And I'm going toward this hideout I've marked.
You take that one, mate, sorry, the last one.
That's a lot of fire.
Oh, Vince, I opened another room in that place.
Good. Loot it.
There's a bomb around here, mate.
Yeah, it's just there. Lots and lots of shit.
There's a character, it's got the playable characters here. One of them's very weak.
Another bomb, watch out, Emerald. Chase.
Yeah, I'm on fire, I'm gonna die.
Don't follow me in, there's another bomb.
More electronics, perfect.
Actually, no, I'm alright, no, never mind.
Wayne, where are you, sir?
I've got a lot of shit that I'm gonna be able to share with you once we hit a.
I'm still in that place. There's fucking loads of stuff in here.
All right, cool. You carry on. I'm going up to this hideout up north.
I've still not got any paracetamol, like medicine or any shit. Oh, say the devil's name and he will appear. Painkillers. Thank fucking Christ.
Oh shit.
What are you shitting? Blood!
There was a bomb. Yeah. Semen! No. I'm heading back up to the next hideout.
Okay.
I have a team.
Finally got some tools and shit.
Yeah, there's still a fair bit of stuff down here that I'm just grabbing, just because why not? EMP grenade, get in. How do you get out the fuck of here? Here we go. What's my gear score in the bottom right, by the way, because I can't see mine.
97.
Glorious. Yeah, I'm just behind you now, John.
Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Do you say you've marked a hideout for us? Or is that... That's the...
No, there isn't...
Oh god, there isn't one.
No, well, I've marked it, but that's just the...
We're right next to the dark zone already.
Yeah. That's why.
Look at going now.
There's quite a few people down here, mate.
Oh, what, NPCs or actual
people? NPCs, yeah, sorry, yeah. I forget to say that, don't I? Ads. They're walking away from us a little bit.
Could always come through this way, there's a little alley here.
Well, they're only red bar, we could have just taken them out and hoped for the best.
There's fuck all here, so yeah, fuck it, let's do it.
Okay, so how do I get to you? Where are you?
I'm leaving this hideout. Wayne, you and I are becoming more and more desperate from each other. I'm gonna head southeast.
Yep, see that, thanks.
Yeah, you're just around the corner from me.
Yeah, that's that. We're literally at the entrance to the dark zone.
There they are, to your left.
Wayne, see about making the virus filter.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at now.
I'm gonna head like southeast towards this other hideout. Clear it, like pick up stuff on the way, and then from there.
Do you want that close? Okay, yeah, you take close.
Tools of Feb.
Just go for a little bit of a wander along here then.
Yeah, well, there's a barrel just here to our right.
There usually is along the dark zone there a lot. A lot more frequent.
I am in a fight.
Ideally, I need a room.
I see a lot of lights. I think this might be one here for you, mate. Is that going to be a button to press? No. Brick.
I have won the fight.
The next hideout is just up there, John, if we head all the way down this road and swim right.
Cool. Is that, did you mark it? Did you
yeah,
see
yeah,
you
I've
there?
Just marked it, yeah. I really desperately need fucking painkillers again, though. I'm already down to, like, 40 minutes.
Yeah, it's a nightmare, isn't it?
Oh, barrel. That's probably useful.
Okay, how do I...
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
Oh, hello. Who's shooting me?
I'm the other side of the building.
Nasty shotgun there.
There you go, I've just pulsed.
Got an extended mag on my assault rifle.
Good. There's a bomb there, I'm gonna pop it.
Watch out, there's somebody in here with me, Andy.
He's out here with me now.
You got him. Yeah, yeah.
I'm running him.
It's an electronics case in here if you want it.
I've got one this side as well.
Alright, you take that one, I'll do this one.
Yeah.
I think I might have some gear to appropriate.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Come back in.
I'm too far away.
Alright, where are they?
He's literally just out there. If you just stay in cover, my my cover. Fucking hell, words are hard. My pulse is there. There he is.
Is it just
hello, Vince.
Yeah, it's just the one mate. Guy. He's like looking at me.
What the fuck is this
thing? Yeah, nice.
We got three around the corner there.
Take that.
There you go, mate. It's all yours.
No, yeah, you have it. Just right. Pick it up and we'll run to the.
Let's do a straight run south a minute. Because there's a bunch of unconscious players.
Yeah, but do you want to kill these ones first?
There's an unconscious one down here, mate.
Where?
Down here. I see an unconscious mark.
It's the other side. Oh, he's in the place that we were just at. I'm next to the hideout, so I'm gonna pop in.
Oh, okay, me too.
We're literally just next to it.
There's a bunch of unconscious players down there. If we did loot them, we should be able to like get a huge advantage, and then we can cut towards Andy and John.
If you guys have got loads of like painkillers and shit, I really could do with some.
We do not. Well, I don't anyway.
Because there's none in here either.
He might be holding out.
No, if I've got some.
Even I haven't got either.
No, I'm on like 45 minutes. Don't
I? Vince, we've got two on the left.
Ignore them. Oh, there's a building here. We can loot it. Watch out for the doorway. Electronics. What's this here? More electronics. There's a shop next door.
There you go.
Oh, wait, you find
the first. Got the first aid now.
They're only pretty little reds.
Right.
Okay.
Meh. And then, if any of this is... John, that might be decent.
I need some, is there any heat around here?
And
yeah, shelter, as I stand in next to you. I'm going to these unconscious players, and then I'm going to find a hideout.
Nope,
we need to head closer to the dark zone, which I will do in a minute, but if they're unconscious, that means that their stuff's just sitting there. I think they're in their, like, 5 minute countdown.
Which means you can either get them up or kill them.
I'll absolutely be murdering them.
What gun have you got, Andy?
I've got a decent Vector. What's that? Yeah, I've got a Vector and a Lavoa, and they're both pretty good. I need to get out, because I really do need to find, like, medical supplies. The painkillers and...
medical assistance.
Yeah, I need, like, painkillers and shit, because my timer is... I've got 35 minutes
they've
left.
They've both just died, and Wayne, we're going to loot the shit out of their stuff, and then we're going to share it in a second.
How long... How'd you tell your timer?
Yes, medicine...
Press right.
What?
Press the right D-pad.
36 minutes.
Need to head toward the dark zone then, so... Oh my god. I was just standing there, this huge heavy just ignored me, I don't know why.
You wanna kill it?
Yeah, I got some medicine.
No, I'm bugging out. I just looted all the shit from the two dead guys.
Should we jump towards the dark zone
because we are running out of time now.
If we're all going to go in there. When we're all run out of time, we might as well go in, get the antibodies, so when they're here...
Yep, let's do it.
They're ready for an extraction.
Yeah, I'm with you. It's cool. Going to be
the entrance is down here, isn't it? Huh? It's back here, isn't it? The entrance.
There's stuff there, just Wayne. There.
Like, literally down this road.
I'm going to do a barrel, and then there's like a thingy each. There's stuff on the floor as well.
Yes, painkillers. Oh, trap there, watch out.
Oh, there's loads of stuff here, Wayne.
Can you break down clothing?
No.
No.
No. Wayne, there's two things here. Do you want them?
No, you grab it.
Alright, let's go. Let's head toward the dark zone, which I've already marked.
How did you get down there? Did you just jump?
Yeah. But I'm now stuck in here, so you probably want to stay up there.
Nope. There's a ladder. There's stairs back here. Or do I?
Yeah, no, I'm going up and over here. What I'm doing is I'm heading directly east, just a straight line. It's called toward this unconscious player. And also the dark lane. Oh, John's been touched.
No, I got it.
Oh, that's Wayne.
Oh, Andy.
What?
The first bit, you were getting bullets on him, and then you nudged left a little bit more and took my bullets. There's more over here, mate.
Oh shit, yeah, there is.
Any red bars.
Oh yeah, okay. Fuck it, I'm just picking everything up, fuck it.
Yeah, you pick it up.
Oh, you can have
that.
Oh,
there's another one. Watch out, get down.
You did. Have it.
I am freezing to death.
Right, let's get the fuck in here.
Yeah.
There's a barrel here, Wayne.
I'm just going to pick up these last little bits of shit dotted around.
Yeah, go for it.
And we're in.
I need a barrel.
Yeah, cool.
Oh, that was that guy. That's this guy. He just looted it, hasn't he? By the looks of it. It's Bobby.
I just grabbed some canned food out of it. Yeah, he's there. What we're going to do is head towards where Andy and John are dicking around near the dark zone
entrance. We're in.
Which?
Ooh.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh,
Yeah, we're close enough that you've got your map now. Just about. I'm just running past the enemies.
We should really kill them because it increases our score.
There's like four of them and I want to get into the dark zone before I start. Alright, because I've got to go down the first engagement I get into and then I can res myself or you can do it. Either way. Better if you did it.
Oh no. Someone's smashed me then. Oh, you got him, nice one.
There's another cleaner with you.
Need a barrel. Desperately need a fucking barrel.
Over here, mate. Over here. Right here.
Okay,
right
yeah,
here.
Yeah.
Right next to you.
Right, and then.
Oh, we got AI here. Oh, gold.
Ignore him.
Right, we need. Where are the antivirals?
Just north. To the left.
Yeah, to the north.
DZ2.
Let's fucking do it. Oh, actually, once we get to this car park here, I can, I've got some, like, stuff that might be of use. Right.
That's right, that's... No, I got in here.
Don't know if they're going to be any good, but they might be. Put that on. Put them on.
Where are we going in, Wayne?
We're going in!
Are you two near us?
Yeah, we entered the dark zone in the same place you entered it.
Good. All of the enemies have been cleared out, so you can literally just run up to us.
That's literally what I was the intention.
Good.
There you are, you're on my map.
Fuck. Food.
Have you cleared out this bit on the map?
Yeah, you can get to us pretty clean.
No, as in looting.
Yes. Right, so there's a hideout there, but if we...
Not very well about it, because I'm getting stuff straight away. There's some ads here. Oh, Wayne has run straight into some ads. Oh god, I'm so light.
Oh, it's a yellow there for you, mate. Alright, you take that, I'll take that.
Glorious. Oh, there were painkillers on it as well. That's the best thing that's happened. Do you want to open that little box there?
Yes, please.
Wait, there's a purple AOA. Ouch. I'm missing everything because I'm like...
I hear voices. Wreck.
Heavens, Chibetsi.
Oh god, I'm going to go down.
Are there any...
Oh yeah, right. They're only little pansies. Dead.
Nice.
Finish
ammo.
Him.
Ammo. Fabric.
Oh, this is a hideout. We're literally right next to a hideout. I'm running in.
Yeah, go for it.
Are you going Vincenzo?
I don't know. I'm trying to see if there's anything that antivirals marked on. Oh my god, they're all the way in the north. Antivirals are in DZ6.
Let's get a fucking walk on that, don't we?
That's not the one we walk in.
What do I need? I need division tech.
My antivirals are in DZ1.
Okay, we'll do that then. Because you don't need to do... We need to do one, don't we? There's a medkit here, Wayne, if you need it. If you're full, just use one then, use it. You just need one antivirals, don't we? That's all we need as a group.
I don't know.
Yes. Yes, you do. I didn't pick it up.
We're going underground. Wayne, if you want to set the marker for DZ1, we'll go do that in a second. Because this takes us there, doesn't it? This route, this tunnel. It got ads, but there are any red bar.
Oh, hang on, my antivirals are here. That's bizarre. Have you got different places to get the antivirals?
Yeah, we all get them. Yeah.
Do we all have to get them, or is it? Are you sure it's just one per group?
Oh! Oh no! Get out, Wayne! Get out, it's infected!
You'd have to ask. Where are you?
Get out, get out, get out, you're gonna die, get out! I don't have the advanced virus filter. Wayne, if you let your health get up to full, you might be able to revive it. I don't know if you'll die before it happens.
Don't be stupid. Don't. Look, I've got everything, I'll come get you.
Okay, I've got 4.5 minutes anyway. I need to turn the fucking warning back on because I keep running in there and there's nothing, no indication to say it's happening at all until it's already happened. This is great.
Where the fuck are you?
Use the time to sort of when you are. The tunnel's by DZ, you know, they'll go between DZ1 and 2.
Okay. Beautiful.
I say, get out, get out.
How long have you got?
Just dicking about. Oh, like 4 minutes.
And where's Wayne?
Okay.
I'm heading to.
Have you got both virus filters made?
No, I got one of them.
Don't go in there.
I wasn't go. I'm going into the thingy, to the thing to get my health back.
Yeah, you're not far from me, Andy. You'll get to me before I die.
Yeah,
you're gonna have to be on your own now, Andy, because I haven't got the second one.
Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure I've gone.
The entrance is in front of you now.
Yeah, I know. I can see you on the map.
Cool. There are some ads in here, but what's left are not strong. There's like one. I was in a battle and I did not even realise at all. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. I just went directly up those stairs. Thank you.
And you're up. Run.
There's pink in it. I'll go from here instead then.
Wait. We're going, mate.
Yeah, I know.
Stay still. Stay the fuck still. Hey.
Chill. Cool.
Yeah, I need to go to a. hide out now, so.
I need division.
I don't know if it makes a difference if.
We need division.
Where's your antivirals, Wayne? Core
body temperature dropping. Bit south of here.
Okay, let's go do that then.
Where's Johnny? Right, well, now we're all together.
I'm behind you.
Head left here. I've just marked it.
Ads to our right. Nom nom nom.
Okay, they're here.
Grab them.
I've got division tech.
So have I. So where you've got your antivirals?
Yeah, they were just there.
Yeah, mine are all the way up in 5. We need to head back towards a room now. Hide out.
Yeah, the bed.
Vince, head back to us. Come back. Oh, I got you. Stay right there.
I'm saying I know you got your heal. Thank you.
Something gold dropped there.
Yep. It's just going to be a cache that you can open at the end.
Got him.
I don't actually want the cache, so someone else can have that.
And yeah, I've got
that.
Yeah, take it, Christian.
Cool.
There we load.
Follow me.
Wait, where do we need to go, guys?
Follow me. You know the rules. We need to get to a hideout now.
Yeah, I need to get to a hideout so I can build some shit.
I also need to drink. I've got 27 minutes of life left.
Plenty of time.
Little box, I'll open that.
I've got 26.
That's cool, yeah, we're all on roughly the same timer.
28. I don't know, I got like 36 minutes because I had loads of medicine at the beginning.
Yeah. Right. Oh dear.
There's four of us, it shouldn't.
Yes, but no, they're all gold and yellow. No, go long.
Yeah.
It's not worth it. Not worth it.
Oh, we can go back through the building we...
Yep. Yeah, follow Wayne. Wayne knows where... You know where you're going.
Just up here on the right.
Look, it's amazing that you're running around so much and you get this cold.
Yeah, just through here.
Ruby F1, he's been playing all fucking day.
Did that get your health up as well, Wayne?
Yeah.
Good. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Right.
Are you following us at footsteps and Vince, yeah? There you go. Oh, I didn't get yours.
Weirdly enough, no. I'm going to be buying that in a minute, hopefully. I've got enough of everything to should be...
Where is the
hideout?
Hideout and 2 is just up here. It's the one that we... Oh, yeah, I mean, John, that was the one we were just in, wasn't it? Hoop-a-doop-a-doop.
Should be alright to, like...
Straight across, a little bit left.
We probably spend 10 right. minutes trying to find some more stuff, and then we can do the extraction.
Probably can. We could always have butchers in a couple of these buildings.
You want to kill these two fuckers over there?
Over where?
I don't know how much that... I don't know. The two adds. Nah. I don't know how much that improves your score.
We've got a decent amount of time, so...
Let's get back to the hideout first, and then we'll make decisions from there.
Yields.
Warning. Infection progressing. Vincenzo, you with us?
Yeah, I'm literally just at the parallel team.
I mean... Right. In fact, no, what I'll do is that. Take another one of them. Craft items. Right, so I've made the flare gun. Flare gun required for extraction is now detected.
I've got a BFP.
Good. I don't have... I need some more division tech.
What are you trying to make?
Just...
Yeah.
I just need, like, better weapons. Current objective, I still have to go and get my antivirals. Minor weapon 5.
I don't think you do.
It literally says on my screen I have to go and get them.
I didn't collect the antivirals last time, if you remember, did I? You did.
No, we both did. In the same place, weren't they?
They're never in the same place. All four of us are different places.
Yeah, I don't think we need to.
I'm on a hunt for division tech. There we go. That was easy.
You got yours, have you?
Well, no, I've got 2 division techs. I'm not... If you're that convinced, I'm not going to go and get my antivirals.
No, I don't think it's an issue.
Well, in that case, I'm going to go and camp out the extraction zone, the top. You're going to the top floor of the car park.
I'm going to make a weapon. What's the best weapon, do you reckon? I'm tempted for an SMG, but I also think the shotgun might be decent.
Shotgun,
yeah,
SAS. Shotgun.
Yeah, fuck it, I'm getting a SAS. Yeah.
Absolutely smashes the enemies, the hunters to pieces.
Warning. If they get within range.
Yeah, they get on top of you, don't they?
Right, John, you've left, haven't you?
Yeah.
I too Right,
like I said, I'm heading over to that car park. Because this is where it so nearly went right.
Yeah, well, I could call the extraction in now.
We'll sprint. We've got a couple minutes. Do it when the guys say, you know, because it doesn't take 3 minutes to get here.
So I need some. If I get one division tech, I can make like an incredible weapon. So I might do that.
Oh, excuse me.
Jesus. Actually, there's. I'm John. Come back down because there's a building just here, isn't there, that we can have a look around in.
Is there?
Yeah, literally just over here. I would imagine it's a clusterfuck, but. Yeah,
I'm with you.
Four threats are found.
There are yellow borrowers as well.
Yeah,
like
they are.
The high end
yellow. You've seen me, I think.
Names.
Corporal Hayden.
Did you get A division 10?
I'd recommend you come back out, mate.
He's only there, though. Look. Look at him. He's just up there.
Go on, then. Have a crack at it, then.
No,
see what
happens. No. We've come this far.
Yes.
Where are they going? I can't see on that.
Like I said, one of them's a named enemy as well. We're talking some next level shit.
We've gone back down. We're down at 2. At the extraction at 2 at the car park.
Yeah, I'm behind you on that now. Wayne, there's 3 ads here, but they're literally just red bar. Ads. One ad. Zero ads. Hey. What is this? What's that? That is painkillers. Wayne, what is this? Painkillers there. So I've literally just taken some, so I might as well grab those.
Right, I'm pretty much stacked to the arsehole with stuff.
I need some division tech, let's do one like thing and I can build like an incredible gun and then I'm ready to go. There's stuff here.
I've got 23 minutes left to live.
There's an ad here.
No pressure.
John, come down here.
I could try it, I don't mind giving it a go, but I'd have a better gun with...
So if you come down here, then
no, like you said, we've got 20 minutes.
Yeah, so. We've got 20 minutes. I reckon. I don't know, how long does it take to get in? Plus.
A few minutes.
Extract.
Yeah.
Takes about 3 minutes.
Plus, we've got to deal with the dickheads.
Hunter, yeah.
We're going to take more than 10 minutes, so we did it 8 minutes last time. I literally only division 10. Find some, tell me, and then I'll combine it into a weapon that's bonking, and then we'll be done. Found it.
Yes.
2 division tech, bang.
I'm going to come over just to see if there's any for me as well, because then I can make... Might be able to make some slightly better armour.
Yep.
No, it's gone.
No.
Where's the nearest hideout?
Where you just came from, head north.
Back where you
north.
Were, yeah.
Back up there.
Yeah, just follow me.
Okay.
What have we got? We've got health.
The route should be pretty clear. So I've got the turret and the health thing.
I've got health and BFB.
Do you want to do it so that we all get in the same chopper, just so we don't leave anyone behind?
Yeah.
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 I thought that was the plan.
Well, no, it's just in case someone turns up to try to nick it.
Oh, okay, right, yeah.
And are we going to play like arseholes? Like, if someone turns up and they go down, are we going to res them, or...? Andrea Bo was revived by Darius. They've been revived like 3 times. Shit. Is everyone here, by the way? Because I haven't looked backwards.
I'm on your ass, yeah. I need to pause here a minute just to get some heat.
The door's here.
How is it?
Yeah.
Wayne, do you need to go to the thing, mate, or are you alright to stay here with me?
I'm okay with it. Someone's got a flare gun, I take it.
Yep, I made it.
Yeah, Andy's made one.
There we go. I'm gonna make some sweet ass.
That'd be a bit of a fuck up if they didn't.
Got to ask these questions, haven't you?
We're all standing here. Who's gonna set up flare?
Uh oh.
I'm actually going to make that. And that.
Just wondering if you want to pull back to that roof over there. Because the hunters can't climb ropes.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah, no, they can't.
Yeah.
Well, I don't really. Mine's in a sorry place. I know it could
just
be.
Remember,
done
just remember that four are going to turn up because we're a team of four. It might be worth calling it in and then running it into the actual car park itself. Better light, better visibility. We haven't got the risk of cold.
We'll see how it goes. I think the best way to do it is just to, if we're all in the same direction, so like if Wayne, like me and Wayne were on the elevated, you know, those little shed roofs. If you've got two people on those roofs and two people below, they're going to come towards us. But we're not too close together, then it's a risk.
Yeah, we need,
so that
yeah,
way,
that was the fuck up last time, was we were all just, well, it just went to tit. Right. So I'm ready.
So anyway, if we're all coming on this side of this building here, then they're all going to come towards us, and you just call them by name, and we could focus fire rather than a clusterfuck of one-on-ones.
See, I reckon like this little area here, where me and Wayne are, is a good place because you can get them from if they come up this way. There's loads of nice cover. It's really well lit.
Yeah. Wait down there a minute, let's have a look.
Yeah, but it's also a trap as well.
Yeah, but if we're all together, focus fire as well.
Like I said, you've got to all be facing the same direction. So these are stairs. There's stairs to get back up.
Yeah, there's a stairwell either side.
But I'm just thinking, what about here then? Right, we've got like a nice little barrier. So we've got stairs to back up to the extract. And,
What about right here, where you can only get in this doorway and up those stairs?
There's no way to engage in the cover. This bit here. At least two of you can engage in the cover, maybe all three.
Yeah, this is actually not the worst place. You could literally...
Like I say, you can't engage, and if anyone moves in the way of the other, that's it. That person's clip is ruined.
Is everyone here? I know Vince is miles away.
Yeah, I'm just going down now. I've got Sash G and all these lovely weapons.
No, got 15 minutes, so...
Does anyone need anything?
Painkillers.
Other than painkillers.
The only thing I would need is some gloves. That's it.
No, not that kind. I mean, like, water or food or shit.
Nappy change.
That's what I mean. I've run out of fabric. Everything else is, like, purple yellow, except for my gloves, which are, like, blue.
Yeah, my gloves are green.
The only green thing I've got is the pistol. Right, are we ready for squeaky bum time?
Wait for things.
Well, have we decided we're doing it down here?
I think if we come down, what you said is right, yeah. Come down in here. At least one person can lead them down. So that'll be the flare gun. That'll be you, Andy.
Hooray!
Yeah, we're last time if we let them downstairs.
Right, Vince is here.
So like, turrets and stuff.
Right.
If Vince.
Everyone, and, brace ambush. Your anuses.
And I'll try and give you a bit of cover.
Here we go.
Too soon.
Here they come.
Oh, you're here? Fucking hell. You're going past me. I need him.
Here they are.
Yep. Right, here comes one, here comes one. Destroy that motherfucker.
He's down, he's down.
If we all take one thing each, yeah?
Oh shit, I'm gonna die. I'm down. Res me, boys! Behind you, John, behind you.
I know, bloody engaged my BFB and it went to fire one of you guys to revive you, but no. That is the worst type of auto-aim ever.
Oh god. On the left.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick this one up and then we all know that we've got one. I've got one now, so the next two that go down are you two, whoever hasn't got one yet.
I haven't got one yet.
Okay, Wayne and John it is.
There's one here, look. There's one here.
There's one there.
There's one here. Fine, thank you.
Oh, he's nearly gone.
Okay, yeah, one. Other one's dead.
He's dead, he's dead.
Yeah, one of you two got pick him. That
he's
up.
Dead, get that.
I'll grab that one.
And then the last guy's over
it's
here.
It's the last guy.
Last guy's over here. Last guy's over here.
Ah, shit. I've got a septic.
Oh, this is a dick in the ass.
Move away from that thing there. I don't want to pick it up.
I'll pick it up.
I didn't understand what you meant. I was like, wait, what?
Oh, I was picking it. Wait. That's right, we'll go. Nice.
Well done, guys. Sash G absolutely melts them.
Yeah, that's what I had.
Just bang, bang, bang. Just make sure you've got seven and just get right in their face. And if there's more than one of you, then that's it.
There's friendlies somewhere nearby. I can see a friendly turret over there.
That'd be mine.
No.
Right,
no, it's like right the way down there in the street it was. Sound like they're getting absolutely clusterfucked over there.
So what happens when this thing comes in? What do you have to press?
You just get onto the helicopter.
If someone's on a flight.
You pressing it already?
We've got 30 seconds.
I'm making sure I get on the fucking thing.
We've got 30 seconds, we'll be fine. Wayne, move back.
Yeah, I don't want some...
Wayne, move back.
I don't want some fucker running up here.
Yeah, just get away from the helipad. There's a helicopter.
Yeah, they land on you.
15 seconds. Hell yeah.
Five seconds, right.
There he is.
Who's here?
Are you?
Right, if we take one side each, like between two of us.
This is where we find out I've got 20 minutes to go to DC6 and get the antivirals.
Right. Doors open and then you just hold square to get in.
Oh, it's a long one to get in, isn't it?
That's to stop you running up and not killing the hunter.
Yeah!
Well done, guys. Someone's feet are down the bottom.
Oh yeah, someone's ass is hanging out the bottom of the helicopter. Oh wait, someone's literally just sat outside the helicopter. What the fuck?
To be honest, I'd be holding on to the skids.
G fucking G.